Exactly.
Now, your movie, did you always want to act? Because you're an amazing actress.
See, you don't even know this. Well, yes, I did. Okay.
What should I know?
I know.
I just know that you're a rocker and you have a beautiful baby.
When Tatum O'Neill won that Oscar, when she won that Oscar, do you remember when Tatum O'Neill won the Oscar?
Yeah, I do.
I ran away from home 2 days later. They found me, like, in Coburg, Oregon. I lived in Eugene with my suitcase. I was going to Hollywood. And I asked my mother, put me in there's a school called Interlochen, which I found out by the time I was 6 or 7.
Yeah.
I wanted to be an actress. I wanted an agent. And my mother wouldn't get me an agent. But I started, like, kind of sneaking around and doing, because it was capitalist, I started doing commercials and stuff anyway in Portland, Oregon. And I went up for the new Mouseketeers.
And
I made the finals. And I went up to Seattle, and I got my stepfather actually helped me, kind of snuck me on the Greyhound. I went up by myself. I did some poem that was very similar to the lyrics I have today. It's like quite tragic. But for some reason, I made the finals, and I lost out to Lisa Whelchel.
From the Facts of Life. Oh, Blair, no wonder.
I could have been a Mouseketeer. I'd have gotten in none of that trouble.
No.